Welcome to episode number 34 of Super Mega Baseball. I haven't played this in a while, been about 10 days. I was super excited about this series at the start. About a month ago when I started off, I was playing like two episodes a day at times, and I just got a little burnt out of it, but I'm still loving this game, and I really want to win. I am still on Ego 55, and I won the last game, and I won't up the Ego until I win five straight on Ego 55. That is the plan. We're about two-thirds of the way through the 48-game season. And the Moonstars still have an outside shot of making the playoffs. We had some struggles early on when I was stubbornly insisting on staying at a tough difficulty. That's the Ego, the difficulty. I was staying on 55 when I wasn't ready for it yet, but now I am ready for it. I have won... I don't know. Is it like four out of the last seven? On Ego 55? Something like that. That's gone. Probably. That is gone. Won't even let me jump. Losing 1-0 to the Wild Pigs. And I'm not positive, but I think the Wild Pigs might be the team that's in second place in our division, and we have to finish ahead of them in second place to make the playoffs. Excuse me, I've got a little bit of a cough. A little bit of a cold as you... Oh, so does Sierra. Sierra sneezes right as I talk about how I have a cold. That's crazy that the game actually can anticipate and know when you're sick, and then it'll make your players sick like you. That's crazy how technology these days is nuts. They sense when you're sick, and then they react accordingly. Okay, a little Kersh! Hit it well. Murdered it. But caught. Now Javi. That was murdered for a single, yes. Awesome. Little seeing eye single. It wasn't really murdered, but... hit it decently. Now we have Bradley Cooper. Hitting 426. And that! Yes! I wanted a home run on that swing. That looks so good. Alright, safe. Javi getting in there. Now red shorts. Lead the team with 12 home runs and 396. A hit here will put him over 400. No! Don't get a double play. That's a double play. No! Red shorts, run faster. Hustle, buddy. That was painful. Man, that was a good opportunity. Come on, Shortsy! No, Shortsy! He could have made up for that lack of hustle by making that diving play, but when you need Shortsy defense, you're in trouble, you know? Slider! Uh-oh. Yeah, don't play! Come on! Come on! No, not a great throw from Javi at short. My fault, though. I'm not blaming Javi. I'm the one who hit the buttons. Okay, that'll work. Double play. Nice. That time, I got it to a 92 power on the throw. Awesome. Now, Taka. Oh, rude gesture. That's outside. Good eye. Come on. Might drop, but it won't. Timed it well. Pitch was just, I don't know. That's outside. Fernando time. Let's score some runs this inning. That looked great, and that's a single. I have three hits in the game, all singles up the middle. 3 for 7. I mean, yeah. 4 outs. 3 for 7, but no runs. I want a run! That's Bobby Crosby's first home run! Bobby Crosby's first home run gone! 424 feet. 443. That was Crosby, right? Yeah. Crosby's first, look at him, look how happy. Crosby's first homer, his character, his position has hit home runs before, but that's the first time that his name of Bobby Crosby has actually hit a home run. We're up 2-1, oh, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good now, but that was a dumb swing. That was too high. Drop it, it's a triple. Sierra's got some speed. Nah, it would have been a double if he dropped it. I mean a two-base error. I know the rules of baseball. I just say dumb things sometimes. That's all. All right. We're going to oh. Thank you, Uncle Sam. He's my catcher. He does a good job. He does a good... Who's this? Durbin Holmes. What a weird name. I thought it said something else at first. Something very unusual. Uh-oh. Thank you for not killing that for a homer, Durbin. I'm not pitching all that great, but... we are winning for now. Taka with the catch. Taka is the best. Taka has his own YouTube channel now, and you guys should check it out. Taka Film. Search for Taka Film, and you should find it. I'll promote that again in another video later at some point. Nice pitch. He's really swinging 3-0 with that, huh? Fork ball was... Oh, please. Come on. Sierra covers. That's awesome. Three outs. A little curse. Top of my order. That was too low. Don't swing at those low garbage pitches. It's all right. Javi will come through. It's in 294, but he has a single on the day. That's another single up the middle. Got a million singles up the middle. My homer went up the middle from Crosby. Five hits in the day, all right up the middle. Now Coop, he has a single up the middle too. No, just missed it. Oh, get back, get back, get back. Just missed it. Darn it. Glad I didn't tag up. Would have been out at second if I tagged up. I considered tagging up. Come on, Shortsy. Oh, I thought that was going to be outside. And a little high. That's inside. Inside. That's high and outside. Here we go. It's the pitch. No, I shouldn't have swung at that. Come on. Oh, just foul. If it was fair, it might be a run. That, oh. I'm sorry. I thought it was going outside. But it tailed. Oh, meatball. Thank you. Yes. I didn't mean to throw that meatball. I accidentally hit the button. We have to win this game. To have any chance of making the playoffs, you got to win this game. Kirsch, do your thing, buddy. No, he can't get there. Tried, but couldn't get there. Curveball. Yeah. Fooled. Spanky Wagner. I love that name. Spanky Wagner. Come on. No. Darn it. It's all right. It's all right. One out. Let's get our double play ball, huh? Theodore something is up. There it is. Come on. Yeah. Double play. That was beautiful. The old 1-6-3 double play. And now Taka. That's high. Don't swing. Good, good, good. Come on. That's outside. All right. Here we go. Oh! It's not getting out. Just too high. Just missed that. Darn it. A Fernando. I waited forever on that slow pitch, and I shouldn't have swung at that. Too high. Oh, well. Who's up now? Crosby. Look at that. One for one. Home run. Two RBIs. It's another homer. How about your first two homers? That couldn't be a homer on that low pitch. Okay. Do have the lead, though, as we head to the fifth inning. Slider. Oh, my God. Way down there. Oh, but swung at it. And awesome. Ow. This is beautiful. I can't wait until I win five straight, and then I have to change the tougher difficulty, the tougher ego. I'm going to move up to 60 right when I win five straight. If I win this one, I'll have won two straight. Darn it. I'm only up by one, and now the tying run is right there on second. And I'm talking about, you know, as if I won this game. Whenever I do that, I lose, so don't do that. Change up down there. Pretty good pitch. We're gonna now go with the two seamer. Oh, good pitch. Now the fork ball. Yes! Strikeout! See how sad she was? That was beautiful. Three outs. Okay, now Uncle Sam. That looked pretty good, but I guess a little bit low. Oh! Save it second. Out of play. Do I get third for that? I get third. Oh, my God. I got to get this run home. Am I on third? Yeah, I'm on third. Oh, that felt good. I don't know what happened there. It's a run. That's a run. And almost save it first. We're up 3-1. That was absolutely gigantic. Little Kirsch. Oh, a little late. That almost hit me. Don't you dare hit little Kirsch. Almost hit me in the face that time. So slow, though. It wouldn't even hurt. Popped it up. Popped it up. Got to be more selective. Got to be a bit more... Oh! Another error! Screw it. Oh, my God. Safe! Little Kirsch is great at pickles. That was just crazy right there. That was risky. That was dumb. I need to win this game. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm going to blame my... Oh. I'm going to blame my illness on that. Yes! Score! 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 And then you go back, and you're safe. Yes, 4-1. That was huge, getting out of that pickle. Now hit a homer. No. No. Fine. It's crazy how many errors they made, though. Two errors on easy plays. And that allowed me to score a couple runs. Now, red short's 0 for 2. Change that. Mike it out. I think it's gone. Shortsy. Gone. 6-1. 408 feet. 420. I gotta guess that more. That was beautiful. Nice easy win on Eagle 55. Now I'm feeling like I'm actually learning. Oh, as I swing way too early. Oh, good play. That was amazing. We scored four runs that inning. Mostly because of errors. Well, I mean, I hit a home run too, but still. That was awesome. A good pitch. Uh-oh. Bad result. Hit my target, but the target was right down the freaking middle, so that's not always wise. Screwball. Come on. No. All right. Is there nobody out? What am I doing? I think there's, like, nobody freaking out. Yes. Easy out. We throw to third. Oh, wait. No, I threw to the wrong base. Darn it. That's okay. Would have been safe at third anyway. That's okay. Forkball. Good pitch. Oh. Change up. Good pitch. Four seam. Fastball. Yes. Strikeout. Boom away. Sierra applauding herself. There we go. Oh, please. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Pick it up. Okay. Oh, my God. How fast is that runner? That was just a three-run inside the park home run. Well, it should be an error on Taco. This is not good. This is quite bad, in fact. And that's... Uh-oh. Starting to feel a little sick inside now. Starting to feel a little sick. This is the team we have to beat. Like, as in, absolutely have to beat them. Or our playoff hopes are gone. So, yes, thank you. Three outs. Please catch it. Please talk a yeah right there, buddy. Thank you. Oh, my gosh. Let's get some more runs right now. Hit it well, but not well enough. All right, now we've got Bobby Crosby. Started off our scoring. I don't know why I swung at that. That looks swingable, but the same result as Fernando's, a bat right before me. Okay, Uncle Sam, he has a single. Come on, buddy. All three I hit to the pretty much same exact play. So if Sierra gets into any trouble here, we're taking her out. Oh my God. Fine, whatever, whatever. One more base runner and she's gone. One more base runner and she's out of there. Curveball. Sierra's gone. She can still get the win though. Oh, I should have thrown a second. Might have had. Nah. Wasn't close. Jeez. Okay, Sierra, you are coming out and I am bringing in Andy. Andy's coming in the game. We're gonna go slide piece right there. Oh my God. Okay. Base loaded, nobody out. This is horrendous. If I lose this game, the sadness will overwhelm me. Fourth ball. Please. Come on! No, and I, oh my God, and I let all those runners, oh my God. 6-5. Can't let them tie it up here. And they especially can't take the lead, obviously. Fair ball. Out, and okay, safe there. That was almost incredibly awesome, but it was still awesome. Forkball. I like Andy's forkball. Two-seamer. 3-0. Forkball. Oh my God. Walk. Okay, base is loaded. That's fine. I'd rather face Theodore Stiffner, I guess. Please? Okay, good. Good start. This at-bat's so huge. Damn it. Change up. Oh my god. Can't walk this guy. Damn it! Two-seamer. Walked in a run to tie the game. I'm sorry. Didn't do it on purpose. Oh my god, please be fair. Please come back fair. Need a strikeout here. I'm going to the high fastball. Oh my god. Do it again. Yes! Okay, this thing's not over yet. Oh my god, tie game, bottom seven. And the ground out to the pitcher. Come on, now Lil Kirsch, homer. That looks so homerable. Oh my gosh, just hooks foul. Oh, that looked homerable. Oh my god. Javi has three singles on the day. What? And there's another one. Oh, please. Oh, it's triple. Oh, we have to score. Two outs, though. We're going to need a hit. That is a triple. Okay, stay right there. Stay right there. Javi has four hits on the day, and now Bradley Cooper, my best hitter. 424 with seven homers. Please, Coop. Please. Yes! We have the lead. We have the lead. We just have to hold it this time. Andy's going to be the winning pitcher. Sorry, Sierra, for you not getting the win here. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Red shorts. Homer. Homer. That was the perfect pitch to home run, but I was late. My gosh, this pitcher, what the heck? Oh, I held up. No, hit it decently, but three outs. Okay, we go to the eighth. Six more outs. Six more outs. Screwball, decent pitch. Yes, good throw. 99 throw. We needed it, too. Fast runner. Five more outs for the win. I'm going to be so happy. I'm going to be so freaking happy if we win this. Cut fastball. Foul ball. Thank the heavens. Thank the heavens. Curveball. Great pitch. Right there. Nice. Four more outs for the win. We need some runs bottom eight, though. We need some runny runs. Four-seamer. Outside. Doesn't swing. Four-seamer again. Might swing. Okay, wow. Uh-oh, didn't mean to do that. No! Thank you. I got lucky. Oh, my God. If. Yes! I threw a meatball accidentally. Three more outs for the win. Let's get some runs. Oh. Held up. It was a strike. No. Freaking pop-up. Okay. Okay. What do we got coming up? We got Fernando and then Bobby Crosby, who's already homered on the day. That's high. Take a walk if you have to. There's nothing wrong with that. Oh, that was a good pitch to hit. I was just late. That was not a good pitch to hit. Maybe. No. Okay. Crosby hit a homer for one insurance run right now. Popped it up. Okay, three outs for the win. Gonna bring in my closer, Soup. Soup is lefty in this game. Well, you know what? No. I'm gonna first let Andy face the righty. Yeah, Andy can get this chick out. Screwball. Oh! Okay. Fastball. Blow her away. Blow her away! Oh. Four-seamer. Oh, please. Yes! You know what? Andy's got the hot hand going right now. We're going to let him face these righties. Darn it. Oh my god, I threw it the first. Accidentally, but that's okay. Didn't hurt me. Alright, lefty, now I bring in Soup. Soup, do well, buddy. Do well. We are bringing in Soup, my closer. Let's do this. Screwball. Inside. Curve. Okay, fooled him, and he popped it up foul. Four-seamer. Yes! Four-seamer again. Yes! Strikeout by Soup. One more out for the win. Oh, another left. This guy's homered and singled. Spanky Wagner. Damn it. Cut fastball. Uh-oh. Damn it. Slider. Uh-oh. Don't walk him. Runner going. Oh, pop up for the win. Ow, foul ball. The runner was going. Uncle Sam's got a cannon back there. Okay, one more strike for the win. Full count. Top nine. Up by one. That's the game. Yes! Call strike to win the game. We win. Moon Stars win! That's awesome! We beat the Wild Pigs, and I think they're the team that's right ahead of us in the standings. Theodore Stifter was part of the game. Javi, 4-for-4, second place. Oh, man. Let's see the standings. We're up to level 30. That's sweet. And, alrighty. We can upgrade some of our players now with some new coaches that we can get, stuff like that. And we're about to see the standings. I think the Wild... No, the Blowfish... Oh, the Wild Pigs are in first place. We beat the first place team. Oh, wow. All right. Well, if you like this episode, hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Tell all your friends about these videos. You know what I am going to see you in episode number 35.